Well, you must be Eric.
Hey.
Oscar.
Good to meet you.
Well, does the car hold up well to the photos?
Yeah, it looks fine.
Good. I cleaned up the inside a bit before you came out, just to make it look pretty. Tried fixing the radio the last couple of days, too, but it's still out of commission.
Yeah, you know, that's fine. It's pretty short notice anyways, so.
So, did you walk all the way out here?
Bust for most of it here. Should be the right amount.
Well, she's all yours.
How's you and the girlfriend?
Yeah, it's going well.
Nice. It's good to hear. I haven't had much luck lately.
Yeah, that sucks, man. Then again, who'd want to date you anyway, Jasper?
So how much was it?
$2,000.
That's cheap.
Yeah. Radio's busted though.
Do you want to stay the night since you're already in the area?
Actually start heading home soon.
You have one unheard message.
Hey, it's Amelia. Are you coming home? You just storm off and don't respond to my texts or calls? Just call me back, okay?
End of messages.
it's Jasper. Where are you?
Just out of town.
Okay. Well, is something wrong, dude? I feel like you haven't been telling me something.
No, man. Nothing's off. I'm fine.
The mind plays tricks in the cold, Eric. Why don't you come back? There's nothing out there.
Hey.
Hey.
It's Eric, right? Maybe something wrong?
Yeah, look, I'm sorry to intrude. I just really need to talk to you about something.
Yeah. Okay. Come in.
Thanks. Whatever.
So, did I get you anything?
No, I'm fine, thanks.
How's the car treating you?
Did anything strange ever happen when you had it?
What do you mean?
Is it possible that the radio could come on and pick up someone's frequency or something?
It's a strange thing to ask.
Yeah, I'm sorry. The radio just cut in at one moment, and I heard someone speak. It just startled me.
Is that so? I don't think that's possible. Besides, the radio's busted. If my fixing didn't work, nothing will.
Look, is there any way that I can just sell you the car back?
Sell it back? You don't want it?
I don't need much money. Just enough for me to be on my way.
On your way. Are you heading somewhere?
No.
My daughter, Amy. Our relationship wasn't always mutual. She went missing a few years back in the middle of winter.
What happened to her?
She was a runaway. Like you, I'd assume.
Look, I didn't say I was running. I just want to sell the car if it's possible.
I know what you did, Eric. It was bad for her to run away in the cold of winter. The snow fell fast. Everything got so packed and heavy. It was easy for her to get lost. I know what you did, Eric. It was bad for her to run away in the cold of winter. The snow fell fast. Everything got so packed and heavy. It was easy for her to get lost.